For the first time, I went to Senegal in West Africa in search of my ancestral landmarks. I discovered that a whole section of Black history has been deliberately hidden.
At a certain time, the West believed that it was the center of the world.
This was a well-organized hunt, and unfortunately, it's the hunters who wrote our story.
I want my children to learn early what I learned late.